Executive Director of Operations for Ancor in Troy, Michigan. And several years ago, Ancor began a quest to find a machine that could automate the process of matching hundreds of thousands of labels and inserting them into envelopes, a process which we've been doing for 25 years for one of the big three automotive companies. Last year, we met up with a company called Patty Engineering, who designed a machine for us that allowed us 100% verification using barcode scanners and taking these labels out of the hands of employees who were hand stuffing them into this machine here, which can do that entire process at a rate of about 3,000 packages per hour. It's been a great savings of labor for Ancor, and it's also been a 100% verification process that our customer was looking for off the end of the machine. Through this process, Ancor was able to design the machine working with Patty that reads all of this material off of a database in a very complicated process. And Patty Engineering was really, really there with us to help us figure this process out, which took us several months, a rather complicated process. Patty Engineering also worked with a vendor named Keefs to help design this equipment here, which made the whole thing fit together.